There's a birthday party at the home of